contrast day is cold and rainy and dark. So I thought I would talk about security. First, important lights. Flashing light or torch, whichever. This one uses batteries. This one, it has different modes. One for three, and then flash. And one thing I like is that it's not battery operated. But didn't. And USB. And in order to put them on the bike, I've got this amazing thing called the handle band. I contributed to the Kickstarter a few years ago. It's so great. And you can put it anywhere on the bike. You can use it to carry anything. For the back, I've got the red light because it's always red back and a clear white in the front, which can cycle to a lot of them. Kind of annoying to turn it off. Then I've got this thing, which is awesome. Right, and you open it. Fantastic. Generally speaking, night eyes products are amazing. I've had quite a few of them and they're so good. And you can hang this on like your backpack or whatever. And then for my backpack, I've got this. I don't have a reflective vest, so but I bought this, which I figure is helpful too. It's a backpack cover, protector. The strip and everything. The bike also has a reflective strip over here, which I'm not sure how good it does. And I used to have lights on the wheels as well, besides this reflective thing. I have one of those that when you go really fast it looks like a little color. And I have one, big one, small one. I've had a few, but keep losing them and getting stormy, and I haven't actually replaced them.